Gone down the bayou to marry Long John.